from both sides, right? Both the person who's buying and the person who's supplying.
The case of problem is that the price outside our home gym is very expensive, and we have to pay a large of the money, and they also limit the area.
Now that people now got busy, so they asked the delivery man to send you food.
But now we can, it is very convenient to buy tickets, and it's very cheap.
So traction it basically means the progress in terms of numbers. So it's how much money you've made so far, how many consumers are consuming. It's basically saying we have done this much, and that proves that we can keep doing more.
We have 30 million, more than 30 million users, and more 67 countries use it.
And for our month, we found that over 1,000 cities have joined our initiative, and over 200,000 restaurants also have been part of our community.
You want the person to walk away thinking, oh, you know, I want to learn more about this. The second part of a pitch changes depending on the audience. 1,000 songs in your pocket, very short. But you remember, oh, 1,000 songs in my pocket. What an interesting idea.
As you can see from the slide, that was definitely a huge number.
For price, provide this kind of coupon and to attract more people to use this app and order food.
We are the companies to perform all